Guys, welcome to the Rune 2. So this is my final character. I fucking love this. Oh yeah, I'm sure. Fucking love this character building. It's pretty cool. I just recently
the children
finished
of the North hear tales of Ragnar Jarlsson. A fierce warrior who risked all to avenge his father and stop Loki from ending the world. Peace reigned for decades, but the trickster broke free from the shackles that restrained him and brought chaos to the Nine Realms. And now, the end of the world is upon us. Ragnarok. Midgard is torn by war, storms, and the wrath of fierce beasts. It was foretold Ragnarok would end with Loki's death. Nothing has happened as foretold. Loki has sealed himself on the Vigrid plain to avoid his fate. Awaken, warrior. Rise up from the underworld and return to the mortal realm. Do what the gods cannot. End Ragnarok. Let nothing stand in your way.
Oh shit, so I just finished Rune 1.
Welcome, Awakened One, to a land more dead than alive. I am Heimdall, and I've resurrected you in a world shattered by Ragnarok. Enslaved by Loki, Midgard is a memory. Time has no meaning here. Ragnarok rages without end while what is left of humankind carves out a brutish existence. Desperate men and women slaughter one another like animals.
So I was saying Rune 1 was pretty cool actually, although it was built in, it was made in 2000, the year 2000. And the graphic, I still like enjoyed playing the game. Stamina bar. So it seems like they made it similar to Dark Souls game.
doing here?
Warm hearth is a necessary respite for even the hardiest warrior. Gather wood from the trees and stone from the rocks, that you may build a longhouse upon old Wotankelt's foundations.
Ah! Study Loki's slaves. See their pitiful condition. This must never happen again.
Behold! Loki's reign begins!
Come on.
Behold! Loki's reign begins!
It is said death sees all and all they have done. I wonder, does death see you?
Excellent find, warrior. I will unlock the shackled power I sense within this artifact.
I seek what is best for humankind. To achieve it, we must face what is worse. That sense of sorrow in the air, that's the mistletoe dart. I don't blame mistletoe for slaying Baldur. It was never asked not to, and I know what it is to be overlooked. Dark power corrupts even the bodies of those Loki has subjugated.
Thank you.
dark power corrupts even the bodies of those Loki has subjugated. Told Frigg I'd free Baldur if the world wept for him. Thok alone did not cry. I knew Thok to be Loki. I just wanted to hear Odin wail. Hurry this dart to Heimdall so the weeping may finally end.
Behold the rain, mortals!
Good work, warrior. The magic within this artifact is strong indeed.
Study Loki's slaves. See their pitiful condition. This must never happen again.
I sense God power around this room. sacrifice, Odin.
What is it like for a mortal to pass between the world of the living and my domain?
You were once Asgard's favorites.
Power within this mighty talisman will go a long way toward piercing Loki's wall.
Know that when you dispatch Loki's minions, you set them free. My brother's scale is near. I can feel it. I remember after Odin cast Jormungandr into the sea, I took to sneaking food to the little serpent. Boars and deer mostly. I'm the reason he grew so big.
Send us?
Why are you here, warrior? Who sent you? What did they promise you?
Against Midgard's dark ruins, we must imagine the new world's splendor. It was Sijin who told me Jormungandr had grown to encircle the world. So ravenous was my brother, he began to devour his own tail. These scales hold power. Heimdall will be grateful for them.
Drop your weapon.
Die, mortals! Crushed like the ants you are!
Good work, warrior. The magic within this artifact is strong indeed.
Like the ants you are.
The ages change.
Did I not escape the binding? Did the serpent's poison drive me mad with fever dreams of Ragnarok? Or did its venom deliver me to hell and a living nightmare of my daughter's creation? I play at Ragnarok with giants and dragons. Heimdall plays at revenge in the dirt. Ragnarok has drained me. I see phantoms, dream of the unkillable. Yes! Is this all a trick? Is great Loki so clever that he has deceived himself? I do not fear you, little boar, and neither shall I waste any more time on you. I must have a fever. This eternal warrior is born of pure delirium. Is Heimdall heartless or merely stupid? Thralls, remove this wayward spirit.
Thank you.
just let me lop that ugly head off that weirdly muscle-bound body of yours. Break your concentration, warrior. One mistake, and it could all end for you. All that bloody work wasted. Here, let me help you focus. Die! Die! Die, die, die! Get out!
What happened? Are you alone?
Fuck. Great Loki grows bored of our little game. He knows how it ends. immortal is killed and reborn, are they still a mortal? Heimdall will find his petty schemes no match for great Loki's desire. Warrior comes, warrior goes. Where the it comes from? Nobody knows.
Study Loki's slaves. See their pitiful condition. This must never happen again. Odin coveted Mimir's wisdom. Odin stole his severed head, preserved it with spells and herbs so he could interrogate Mimir for all eternity. Let him speak his last words to Heimdall instead.
Loki's reign begins! You were once Asgard's favorites.
accept your death.
Power within this mighty talisman will go a long way toward piercing Loki's wall.
Know that when you dispatch Loki's minions, you set them free. Each death makes you stronger. Death will make you unstoppable.
Power within this mighty talisman will go a long way toward piercing Loki's wall.
Study Loki's slaves. See their pitiful condition. This must never happen again.
Crushed like the ants you are. Surrender! Behold the rage, mortals!
In the new world, the coins of our realm shall be wisdom and kindness. We are drawing close to a drop of Iter. My mother told me of the first giant, who was created with Iter, melted frozen waves that covered the world.
Loki's reign begin!
Potent source of life. It is also a deadly poison for all but the mightiest beings. Heimdall will be able to use its potent properties to melt away Loki's veil.
mortals, crushed like the ants you are.
Good work, warrior. The magic within this artifact is strong indeed.
What's that, little boy? You're tired of living and want to die? Oh, I can help you with that. Sharpening blades on Loki's whetstone. Ha ha ha! Surprise! Resurrection! Reprise! Very much to the surprise of the Dark God of Lies. Heimdall is a broken shadow of himself. Heed not his smoky whispers. We shall fight again, mortal! And again! And again! Warrior wages, all alone, sharpening blades on Loki's whetstone. Loki is very angry.
Yeah! down all the mines. Destruction. Darkness. Destruction. Departure. Run away, little boar. Run to your mud and shit. Go bury yourself in lovely filth.
The dark side of power has a terrible price. The wreckage of Midgard. A familiar warmth, the ember. My mother took me once to Muspelheim. She and Surtur drank mulled wine by the bucket as he sharpened his flaming sword with that very ember.
Rival mine.
Die, mortals!
Crushed!
Like the ass you are.
Thank you.
run.
Will your blade rival mine?
Surrender.
Behold the rain, immortals! Behold the rain, mortals! Die, mortals! Crushed like the ants you are!
Good work, warrior. The magic within this artifact is strong indeed.
Easy.
I seek what is best for humankind. To achieve it, we must face what is worst.
Asgard's favorites.
cold. Loki's reign begins!
Crushed like the ants you are. Behold the rain, immortals!
I seek what is best for mankind. To achieve it, we must face what is worse.
Why are you here?
In the new world, the coins of our realm shall be wisdom and kindness.
Miss creatures, to think you were once Azar's favorites. Behold the rain, immortals!
The fourth time I'm gonna fight Loki. I don't know how many more times I have to fight him, but I'm hoping this is the last time, because to be honest, it's not like this game is too repetitive. Like there's not much of a story behind it. The combat system is fun though, don't get me wrong, but in general I enjoyed playing Rune 1 more than this, the Rune 2000. I played enjoying that more than this.
Vainly on the plane.
Ragnarok will never end! And neither shall I. Insane. Crawls vainly on the plain. Insane crawls vainly on the plain. You cannot win.
where the fuck it comes from. Nobody knows.
I think this is the fifth fight. Oh, I'm tired of this guy, Loki. Come on.
Should've killed Heimdall. I would've liked watching him die. Thank you.
In your heart, you're enjoying this, aren't you? In fact, I'll bet you're trying not to kill me. That's it! You secretly don't want Ragnarok to end either! Heimdall is a fool to think he can outwit me. Destruction and demise. Resurrection. Reprise! Very much to the surprise of the Dark God of Lies. I am sorry. Hemathang, I am sorry. But Schmeed makes Loki stabby. Is this all a trick? Is Great Loki so clever that he has deceived himself? Ragnarok will never end! And neither shall I. Get out!
Only by witnessing power abused can we hope to wield it to better mankind. The ship we hunt is near. Heimdall tells me that Vegvasir, Naglfar's compass, was not found with Rhyme the Betrayer. It was salvaged and traded to a ruthless raider named Eric the Red. Sorrow for Eric the Red. The Jarl of Votenkeld used this compass to buy passage for his kin. Eric fed them to the sea serpents. It is time this navigator found safe harbor with Heimdall.
Power within this mighty talisman will go a long way toward piercing Loki's wall.
As you battle Loki's minions, study them. Understand your enemy. There's the musky odor of Freyr's antler. Countless mistakes are made for love, and gods are not immune. Freyr gave up his sword for the love of Gerd. That folly cost him his life. one great giant with that antler, but it was no match for Surtr's flaming sword. Take the antler now to Heimdall, so that we might turn idiocy into victory.
If only your god was actually powerful, then you might stand the slightest chance. My brain, insane, crawls vainly on the plane. Hell? Jormungandr? Fenrir? I'm so very sorry. I...
Thank you.
For the first time in my life, I have found someone to rely on. My own family, my trusted servants, all have betrayed me. In you, my wolf, trust has yielded rich rewards. I am eternally grateful. Now you must choose, wolf. Do you end it all and join me in the new world? Or do you have unfinished business on Midgard? I will continue to watch over you either way. And so it ends. I have searched my soul for any trace of sadness at my father's death. Not a single tear do I shed. Farewell forever, Loki, trickster god, lord of lies. You will not be missed. I have summoned Naglfar to collect you, wolf. My ship of nails will then sail to the underworld. Here, you and I will wait out the death throes of the old world and the birth pains of the new. We will then voyage through the waters beneath the world to a new Midgard. Together, we will rule humankind with wisdom and kindness, guiding our people to greatness.